what you guys have so far regarding that. We still believe it is a drug-related double murder. We recently met with our counterparts from Guatemala, and they are also involved now with the investigation by investigating over that side in relation to the phone, if any one of the suspects was in possession of any phone. And they'll be assisting us. We have another meeting planned for update in relation to what they have done within the next 2 weeks.
Okay.
That meeting was held along with four officer commanding Sainaso, Mr. Rosado, myself, and other senior leaders of the police department.